General Douglas MacArthur arrives at the White House for lunch and for an important private conference with his former fellow soldier, President Eisenhower. The chief executive and his old commanding officer are meeting so that MacArthur can discuss global military and strategic matters with the president. Ike also seeks the views of MacArthur on the Far East in this get-together of two old soldiers.